In other decorative toothpick news, Wayne Kusy realized his lifelong dream this week. After 8 years, he completed a 25-foot replica of the Queen Mary made out of 814,000 toothpicks. This has been his passion since childhood. Some kids glue, other kids write.